gang bought a thruster from a scientist recently. I want it back.
Oh.
That piece of junk? Didn't even fit our ship. Axios must have taken it. He took everything.
I got that already.
You can try getting it back from him if you have a death wish. I'll even give you the nav point.
Will you be alright?
You going to be okay by yourself?
This happens all the time. I'll find a new gang. Oh, one more thing. If you see Axios, shoot first. He's not a talker.
I probably did. Yeah, I already gave that to her. To the thruster. The shuttle thruster to Nora. A long time ago. I guess I just skipped this part and found the gang. Okay. Interesting, but... Okay, yay, I found a little mouse data pad. I waited till the kid's followers were asleep, then rounded up whatever loot I thought was useful. I was halfway out of the camp when I saw a little mouse staring at me. He didn't try to stop me, didn't even move. He just said, "He who steals from the chosen one carries a curse." Then he let me run out of his camp with half his stock. Idiot. Meeting up with my gang tonight. They'll lose their minds when they see what I brought them.
Pathfinder, there was a nav point fragment attached to this one.
Sweet!
If you find more, I may be able to piece them together.
I thought you were gonna give me a nav point now, damn it! Alright, the search continues. Okay, another little mouse data pad for reference in these roads winding through these mountains here. Up over here. This is the main paradise area, I think, yeah. Let's check it out. Hope this is the last one. That'd be awesome. I reached the meeting point where I was supposed to link up with my gang. They were dead. Every one of them. I ran when I heard a shot fired in the distance. Was it Little Mouse? Did his cronies come for their loot? Or did that kid do something to me after all?
Another nav point fragment, Pathfinder. I've added it to the first.
To the first. Oh, you mean that only the third one had a nav point fragment? And this is the fourth. Damn it! Okay, another one! Let it be the last one, yay! Been on the run for 2 weeks. Every time I stop somewhere to rest, tragedy finds me. First, my crawler died. So that was closer to my mouth than usual. Then the worm nearly tore me apart. Last night, I was almost skinned alive by Ataxia's gang. I can't stay anywhere more than a few hours. Is it true? Did Little Mouse really curse me? I feel like I'm losing my mind. I'm escaping to the only place I know he and his people can't find me. Wish me luck. Let me guess, that's where we're going.
Pathfinder, I've completed the nav point from these fragments.
Yay!
Updating your interface.
Sweet.
Let's go.
Let's get there. Let me guess, it's not that. Well, maybe it is. I was completely missing. It's missing. The whole thing's missing. I mean, maybe I am supposed to go there. I'm gonna try going there. I still don't think... I don't think there's anyone here. So what happened to my quest? It disappeared. Do I have to look for a solution again? It's definitely not supposed to be here, right? This thing sounds like it's running now. Because they updated it with a nav point. This is still there. And I'm not seeing anything. Oh, that's where the paradise is over here. Okay. No idea here. Okay, so it's possible that this other quest... Oh, why am I in inventory? Is it possible that other quest, the mouse, little mouse, maybe I already completed the end of it? Either that or it's bugged and I don't know. I've gone to some more sites and haven't found any sight of it. So, we're gonna... I found the last infection body, or infected dead body. So this should end up this... For a hide and seek... scavenger hunt.
Pathfinder, this disease was transmitted through ingestion of animal tissue. I've targeted the source to a single location. Updating your interface now.
Sweet! Gender, female. Cause of death, major organ failure. Origination, digestive system. Source, bacterial infection. Though contagious bacterial infections are uncommon, this one appears to have transferred via oral contact. Extreme caution is advised. All I know says the same exact thing. And this might be where I actually found the other mouse. The last mouse. It was in these canyons. Well, these roads through this... These mountains. Alright, talk to me. We're going here. Alright, cool. Really? It's at the monolith. Alright. And I'll be done with that. That'd be awesome. We gotta kill an infected animal or something.
He's back! Remnant Abyssal!
He never left. Where is he? I felt him. The whole thing shook. He's over there. It's in there, in the vault? The enemies go.
Pathfinder, I detect radiation in these creatures. It may be the source of the disease.
Oh.
They have to be getting it from somewhere. Let's look around.
Down you go!
But first, we'll completely slaughter them.
Pathfinder, I detect a high concentration of radiation from these canisters.
Yeah.
I have adjusted your Omni-tool to nullify the radioactive material.
Oh, thank you. Come back, guys. They're coming. I can't let you eat this stuff, you understand, or hang around it, or whatever the hell you do with it.
Pathfinder, the radiation source appears to be properly contained. Carriers have been eliminated.
Then we stopped the disease from spreading?
It will not reach colony residents. I will relay our data to the Nexus, so they can take preventative measures.
Cool. Yoink. Alright. Oh, wrong thing.
No.
Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Let's go home. Fast travel, yeah. Disabled. I'll take that. Oh, hello. Bye. See you later, alligator. Cool, that's all we have for additional tasks. Now, these three, oh, I thought there was four. These three are the Vold ones, which are bugged out. I'm not finding them at all. I even off-camera tried leaving the planet and going back, and I am not finding them. They are not showing up. This, we're waiting for Carrie's next interview slot, whenever that may be, and we're probably not going to find all the remnant data cores. I think that time has passed us, unfortunately. They're pretty hard to find, and yeah, mostly in vaults and from after fighting architects, which I found some. As you can see, just not nearly enough. So thanks so much for watching, and see you next time for when we finally embark on the main quest to Meridian. We'll be gathering in the meeting room to prepare for the mission, and then actually taking place in the mission, which is awesome. Oh, I was hitting the wrong button for that. We might have emails now. I've completed these things. Hello.
Hello.
Remnant Brain to Ryder from PB. Ryder. Okay, so just for fun, I decided I'd blast a remnant data core with energy to see what that would do. First, use the battery off the Nomad. Don't tell Gil. Nothing. Then a Mass Effect field, biotics. Cora helped. Still nothing. Then I took it to Jal and made him do his bioelectricity thing. Jackpot. The entire thing lit up. I caught it all on my Omni-tool. Ever see synapses firing? It was like that. I mean, this data core is almost like a tiny remnant brain. So that's cool. Not sure how exactly I'm going to apply this to getting at the data, though. Peebs. Peebs. She called herself Peebs. That's cute. Peebs. Okay. Strike teams. Debrief on our new Zulu team. Successful. Our old Zulu team. Successful. Hotel team. Mission failure. Crap. Well, it happens to the best of us. Echo team. Yay. To be fair, we haven't failed a mission for quite a while, so I'm not that bothered by it. Got some credits. More credits. Silicon. Renderable plates. Copper. And credits. Oops, quit out. So we have this times 20 hours, 20 hours. Let's see, it's something that might be expiring soon. No, I don't want to choose that. I'm just looking at it. 16. The pulse. Wow. I think this one is the one that's very difficult. Yeah, I'm not going to choose that. Prototype schematics. Or enemy plans. Because screw that, man. 16. The pulse isn't up for quite a while. False flag. Alright. 8 hours. Protect sensitive equipment. Yeah. Sensitive equipment vital to terraforming and colonization efforts is at risk of falling into enemy hands. Protect it at all costs. Okay, I'm going to risk our low-level Zulu team. 81% chance of success. Still very good. Okay, so 20... 12, investigate facility. Yeah. We receive reports of a new facility, and it's not clear who is running or what their goal is. Investigate and determine if the facility presents a threat. I'm going to take Echo Team, 84% chance. 20 hours, 20 hours, 16 hours, 14 hours. Locate new resources, it's 12 hours. This is an Apex mission. Oh god. That's horrible. Obtain encryption key? Yeah. We've been unable to break the enemy's recent encryption protocols. Hit their listening post and obtain an encryption key before they can destroy their own data. The fools. Take hotel team. Enemy plans? Ugh. These are the crappy ones too. Locate new resources? Yeah. ...57% chance. These are the 220-hour ones. 91% chance, we'll take that. False flag operation. We've got intel about bad blood between multiple hostile groups in the area, and we'd like to encourage that. Take out one group and leave evidence to incriminate another. Sweet. Okay, see that these are done. Time required. Right, we're doing these. Hold on a second. Just want to reset that. Oh, time remaining here. I'm looking here for some reason. Okay, 4 hours. Just under 2 hours. Hour and a half. Okay. Alright, and we got this stuff. Milky Way research data, minerals, consumables, biominerals, tech materials, credits. I don't have enough points to... ...21 out of 28 perks unlocked. 0 cryopod points available. When do I get more? I'm gonna pause it here and buy and sell stuff. Okay. Now... the chest first. I can get to 8. I can't do 8 because we need to be level 70. Okay. Helmet. The legs. The way John would always say, go for the legs. And the arms. Researched. Now, what about... what do we have? How about a advanced X5 Ghost? Be level 70 for that, but we can choose this one. Number 8. If I do any more of these. Augmentations. Alright. Yeah, nothing I really want, so... back onto development side. All this stuff is... got new stuff available here, huh? Omniblade? It said I had one thing, didn't it say, in sniper rifles? I mean, that's not a one, that's an exclamation point. Oh, I didn't want to do that. And assault rifles. So we're gonna use, I don't want to use a beam emitter, that's horrible. Bioconverter. When the current ammo clip is empty, drain 5% of health and refill the clip? Ooh. I'd rather just reload, thanks. That's pretty drastic. I mean, 5% of health isn't that much, but still. These are these little ones. 10% weapon accuracy when shields are 20% or lower. Special ammo. Is active. Plus 2 mod slots. Take that then. Equilibrium. Okay. Either way, you get a bonus. Duration. Okay. Equilibrium sounds good. Let me just check. Plasma charge. Oh yeah. That changes the complete fire there. Reaction. That's pretty sweet. Ricochet system. Each projectile bounces off of flat surfaces. Projectiles now travel in a ballistic arc. No. I think I'll probably miss left and right. Changes to plasma bolts, power module. Check recharge, okay. Plus 5% biotic power damage. Oh, done. Craft. X5 Ghost 8. Ta-da! Okay, that's that. Remnant Heritage Arms. Are we running out of stuff? I'll choose that. Do I have this? Oh. I used that other thing, that equilibrium thing. Okay. Metagel regulator? Oh. That's not... The health isn't that good. Power effect durations. Shield accelerator. Yeah, I'm running out of stuff. So these are the arms. I'll do chest next. I like to start with that actually, but we did not do it that way. Oh wow, we just don't have enough. This might be cumulative with the gun. Hoping so. Does it... Wait. Yeah, I'll leave it. Okay. Shield booster. Support power. Reactions. Other reaction. Alright, chest. Complete. Yeah. I really don't feel like going into everything, so... Support. And what the hell, the metagel thing. And Z-legs. Even use tech. So, kind of a waste, but yeah. Might be my last suit of armor, so. Alright, all I gotta do now is put the crap on. And equip the weapon. And get frame rate hits. Okay, so can I take the mods? Hold on. Does it go here and then go mods? Mods. Unequip? Okay. I still have the mods on there though. Ghost. Okay, I have to hit V. Okay. I keep moving to click the unequip and that deselects everything. Okay, cool. Alright. Meaning, well, I could have taken... Well, these are mods, not augmentations. Like, augmentations are stuck on there. What do I have on this? For mods. I can just see... I just want to see what's on there, currently. I don't know if... I don't know how I do that. So anyway, yeah, unequip the gun. Okay, so we're out of here. Yeah, I don't go for headshot weak point that much, so that's win-win. Right there. Clip size, yeah. Go for that. Skip that. Stability. Oh, wait. I want to remove that. I'll just put something else over it. I want light stock, actually. Because this gives you 116% stability. Yeah, without the weight. It just affects your reload speed. Very... I mean, reloading only takes a second or two. So I'll take the light stock instead. Heavy magazine. I see it removed it. So long barrel. Clip size damage. That just improves... This is no negatives to that. That's pretty sweet. Quick receiver. Okay. Just gonna choose this one. Oh wait, I got rid of that one? Oh, certain ones I can't have, huh? Okay. So this is, wait, this is a receiver, this is light stock, and this is magazine. Can I have the recon scope? Oh, so stability goes way down. I don't want the recon scope. How about the tactical scope? Alright, good. Wait, was there nothing in there? Oh, it shows it's empty. So I put all that stuff on, I just didn't equip the rifle. Okay, good. Now, armor. Helmet 8. Chest. This one. I can put a mod there, okay. Fusion mod. Ooh, I don't like the negative on that. Really don't like these negatives. Headshot, no. I'll use that, okay. Bloop. Okay, so we're on 8 across the board. Confirm. We are ready for bear. Well, well. You've got to be kidding. I came back down here to Vold. And Sam just told me this... There's a terminal that can be hacked. It's working. I guess you have to... Assault Rifle Barrel 7. Also, I don't like this gun. I don't know if it's a mod I have installed, but it shoots like this. And that's it. I have to push the mouse button again. Don't like that. I like to fire for long periods of time. I will fire in short bursts if I so desire. And that's it. Anyway, we're gonna hack this. Cool. So looks like we're back in business. Message to Anointed. Control sends word of 20 new shuttles ready for deployment. This servant humbly recommends sending them to Eos, where they will crush the newcomers before they can grow too quickly. Excuse me, guys. This is a little too late for that, isn't it? At least I think so.
I've nearly completed assembly of the passcode.
Cool.
How many more consoles do you need?
One will be sufficient.
Nice. Are we gonna actually finish that quest? That would be so awesome if I could finish all these. Hack the Ket terminals. What's... Ket Shuttle Control Center hacking its message. Terminals will help Sam assemble its entry code. Sweet! Looks like we're back in business. Yay! So I'll see you guys when I find something else.